David Lightman was a master at computer games. A fast thinker.
Oh, David! Maybe you could tell us who first suggested the idea of reproduction without sex.
Your wife?
Get out, my man.
And a promising student at an old game.
Hi.
With an electronic twist.
Are those your grades?
Yeah. I don't think that I deserved an F. Do you?
You can go to jail for that.
Only if you're over 18.
This computer company is coming out with these amazing new games in a couple of months.
And I want to play those games.
Wow.
What?
We got something.
He found the right code word to play the game.
We're in.
But it was the wrong computer.
Shall we play a game?
How could I ask you that?
How about mobile thermonuclear war?
Fine.
All right.
What the hell?
They're trajectory headings for multiple impact re-entry vehicles.
What's that mean?
I don't know, but it's great.
All stations, this is Crystal Palace.
I wonder if I should use my subs.
22 Typhoon-class submarines departing Petropavlovsk.
What in the hell's happening here?
Oh, my God.
Shall we play?
I have 7. Correction, 8. That's 8 Redbirds.
Get on the sack. Tell them to flush the bombers.
Russians are still denying everything, sir.
Who are you working with?
Nobody.
I do not believe you.
Over day, we have Soviet missile warning.
Based on the arrest pending indictment for espionage.
Espionage?
Confidence is high. I repeat, confidence is high.
Cobra Dane, is this an exercise?
Negative, this is not an exercise.
Give me the president on the horn.
It's still playing the game. It's gonna start a war.
Close up the mouth.
Is this a game, or is it real?
War Games. Playing soon at a theater near you.
Shall we play?